Imagine a dirt road full of potholes and a creek bed full of cane poles catching channel cat. I'm a little more country than that. Hi, this is Gaylerd again. This time I thought I'd show you how to do Easton Corbin's I'm a Little More Country Than That. Hey, this is a pretty simple song to do. Just got three or four chords in it, G, C, D, and an A minor, okay? And on the chorus, there's just a little bit of a walk down that I'll show you how to do. Now, I'm going to show you how to play it if you're playing it by yourself, not in a band, you know. So there, I'm going to show you a few extra little riffs to put in there and little chords that'll sound maybe a little bit fuller for you too, okay? So hopefully you can see this. I'm having kind of a hard time showing you the chord patterns here, but it's going to start off in a G chord. Now, I know some people play the G like this. I like to play it with two fingers on the my pinky and my ring finger on the third fret of the first and second string, okay, right here. And I'm using that, my pinky and ring finger. And then I'm going to the, using my index finger on the second and middle finger on the third fret of the sixth. Okay? All right, so when you start off, you're going to do the licks are like... Now, I know some people do it high. But I don't want to do that when I'm playing by myself because it gets a deeper sound if you're down here. So anyway, you're on the fourth and fifth, third and fourth string, fourth fret, third, fifth fret on the fourth. And that's first note. Second note, you just bring this one down one. So you're on the fourth fret of the fourth and third string. And then open fourth and third. Okay, and then it goes. And what you're doing there is second fret on the fifth string, then third fret, open four, G chord. Let's do it. Imagine a dirt road full of potholes. That's just a G chord. And then you're going to go from a G to an A minor. Imagine a dirt road full of potholes and a creek bed full of cane poles catching A minor. Channel cat. I'm a little more country than that. Now, what's what I like to do on that when I do a walk, catching channel cat. Notice what I'm doing on that. Fifth fret, second, or fifth string, second fret. I'm just kind of giving a little bit of a twist almost. And when I get to that D chord, I'm giving a little bit of a hammer, okay? I'm doing a hammer on that middle finger. And a little walk up to that D. So when you're on that C, I'm using my middle finger on the fourth, open second, open third. I'm sorry, open four, second fret four. What you're doing is... Well, it doesn't sound right when it's like that, did it? It just goes like... Kitchen channel cat. Back to a G. A minor. C. D. G. Now this is the verse, or the, not the verse, this is the chorus part. All you're doing on this is like a C, just a C chord, but on my C, I'm holding down both, just like that G I showed you, same way, but I'm using the, instead of having it on the fifth and the sixth string, I'm doing it on the fourth and the fifth, and we're going to do a walk down. He's going to go like this. Okay. okay? So we're just going to walk down. I'm never taking these two fingers off. Those two fingers are staying with me the whole time on there, okay? The only thing I'm going to do is I'm going to walk down with them. Just practice that. Okay? And so the chorus is, I just want to... C, then I'll do a walk down again. Da, 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 da. D, I'm a little more country than that. Then he goes into the chorus again, or into the verse again. Now let me show you kind of a fun little riff that you can do there at the on the break. I'm a little more country than that. Something like that. So it'd be, I'm a little more country than that. Back into that walk part there, okay? If you want to do something like that, it'd be you're going to start off. You're going to start off with an open sixth string. Okay? I got to do it slow because to figure out what I'm doing. Anyway, it's just a walk on the sixth. And you're doing the... When you get to the fifth string, you're doing the same thing. Open, fifth, second fret, third fret, open, four. Practice that. And I'm just using that. I'm actually hitting that open four twice. It's an open third, second fret on the fourth, and then open third. Okay, once you're on that open third, then we're going to do two strings here. You're going to do the first fret on the second string, second fret on the third string, and we're going to do a slide two frets up. And then slide down, and then hit those two strings open. Now, go down to this third. I'm sorry, second string, first fret, you hold that, but you're going to go down to the second fret on the fourth string and give it that sound. You got that? So it's... fifth fret, I'm sorry, fifth string, second fret. But when I hit that, I want to hit this chord, and basically all you're doing, it's some kind of an E minor seventh almost, I guess, but you're going to hit the second fret of the fourth string and the third fret of the second string. So it's... Then you do that walk up. And that's really all there is to it. That's not exactly, again, the way he plays. But if you'll do some of those riffs like that, I think you'll have some fun with it. Hey, if you like my stuff, subscribe to my channel. Be my friend. And Lord bless you. See you later. Bye-bye.